各位观众朋友大家好，欢迎收看看军文学英语，我是 Amy， 透过军事新闻一起学习英文用语。今天带大家看到101空降师成为第一支配备陆军新一代班用武器的部队，第一营部队接收这批次世代武器， XM7 步枪、 XM250 自动步枪、 XM157 发射管控高硅光学器及 6.8 公里弹药。陆军最新步枪与自动步枪早已交付官兵测试，如今正式使用。这批武器耗费 2.5 万小时开发及测试，预定交由近战部队使用，如步兵、特战部队、侦察兵、战斗工兵、战斗医护员以及前进观察员。陆军时报也报道，一旦交付使用，该武器与光学系统之名称将不再冠以 X。 这款新武器的开发是随着2017轻武器弹药配置研究完成后展开。
Soldiers from the 101st Airborne Division became the first Army unit equipped with the service's next-generation squad weapon systems. Troops with the 1st Battalion accepted the next-gen weaponry, the XM7 rifle, the XM250 automatic rifle, the XM157 fire control advanced optic, and the 6.8mm family of ammunition. The Army's newest rifle and automatic rifle had already made it into soldiers' hands for testing, but are now officially being fielded.
这边我们看到
Airborne
是空降的意思。
The weapons, which soldiers spent more than 25,000 hours developing and testing, are set for use by close combat forces such as infantry, special operations, scouts, combat engineers, combat medics, and forward observers. The weapons and optics will drop the X in their names once fielded, Army Times also reported. Efforts to develop the new weaponry began following the 2017 Small Arms Ammunition Configuration Study.
这边我们看到
Configuration
是配置的意思，在军语词典中，组态控制也可以用
Configuration Control.
好的，以上就是今天的节目内容，记得按赞、订阅、追踪、开启小铃铛，看军文学英语，感谢大家的收看，我们下次见。